Hey, today I'm doing a makeup look which is based on my shirt actually, with purple and teal and green. Actually, I didn't want to do this color. I have my glasses off, so I'm going to have to be really close to a mirror, but I decided to use one of these things. hopefully you'll be able to see what I'm doing. I already did my brows because somebody requested a video for that. So, brows are done. Foundation, powder, blush, bronzer, highlighter is all done. Because it takes a little while and my camera kind of stops at certain points. So, what I'm going to be using for the base, actually first, is the e.l.f. Eyelid Primer. This stuff is amazing. It's only a dollar. So, and you'll need a little bit of it. Hopefully you can see me. I also have to redo it and then I have to go on the makeup. Actually, you know what I would do is like do it tomorrow. Because I don't want to redo. I don't want to take off all my makeup right after I did it. I really hope you guys can see me. Oh, this is too much. I'm going to have to make sure my hand isn't in my face. Set out all of the stuff I'm using. And dandy towel. Let that dry for a second, so I'm going to use a cream base for some of my shadows. The cream shadows I'm using: Painted Purple, Tenacious Teal, and Edgy Emerald. They are the Maybelline Color Tattoo. The purple one is kind of streaky and weird. I got it yesterday. And we'll see how that works. Actually, on second thought, I'm not going to use it. I was going to use the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil and Milk, the base for everything, but decided not to. Excuse my cough. I'm really dry right now, I don't know why. And I just used my finger. This is going to be difficult. I'll use it. And I'm putting this on the outer corner, just getting a little bit here. Out of the corner, I'm patting it on instead of swiping it on because otherwise it gets all streaky and weird. Actually, that is not bad. Not bad at all. Other side, just the outer third, really. Patting it on because it's blending in. Well, that one's kind of streaky. Okay. Okay. Ooh. There's a lot in there. But using a primer for any kind of eyeshadow, I highly recommend it because even the best eyeshadows will fade throughout the day and fall off. Next, one second. Tissue up on my finger, it kind of stays. Most of these color tattoo eyeshadows are on, like, they don't move. I wore one for like 2 days straight and it. Take a little bit. Okay, the middle third, I'm gonna use this. And there we go. Look how wonderful that color is. Yeah, this teal color is like my absolute favorite. I'm going to blend in a bit, so don't worry about the lines. Let's feel like having lines. That's okay with me. I tried doing this in a tiny mirror. I don't normally do that. Okay, the clean finger. No, with this finger. Never mind. Patting more of that blue on. In between the purple and the blue. Little spot up there. I can fix that now. And three. Okay. Last color is the emerald. This is the first one I got of this collection. I have six of them. Oh, okay. I have six of them, and there's ten. I'm back again. My camera shut off because the memory card is full. It's an only a 1 gig memory card. I don't know why I didn't switch to another one. I just did the purple. We'll clean that up later. Insert this. My tissue just to get up the extra. In the middle. I can bend down to see this because I'm blind. Dreamy. Nice blue color. Putting that over the blue. A new shadow that's a degree of the chain. And I like it. Since these are analogous colors, they're going to blend really well. Analogous. I'm using an art term, but next to each other on the color wheel. Purple's next to blue, blue's next to green. Well, certain shades of blue are next to purple. Certain shades of blue next to green. And yeah, if you could hear that, that was nice sound. Blending that into the purple a little bit. I don't feel like having a hard use today. Alright, now we're doing earthy. I think this one is earthy. Yeah, earthy. And in the corner, top of the cheek up. Oh, still hope you can see it here. It's hard to see when I'm using or when I'm doing my left eye. My left eye is a little bit better at seeing. It's better at seeing. Yeah, I don't know. Okay. I think blowing it off makes it work better. I just cleaned these yesterday. I don't know if I told you that. Probably did. Then, fingers. I'm going to go large, fluffy brush. Just too long. It's not exactly shaped right. Okay, there we go. Blend out that color that's like on my crease. Because it takes a second to get out our makeup wipe, but I'm gonna clean up this little area around here. There we go. And for just a highlight, using a smaller fluffy brush. These are just from Walmart. They're like a no-name brand. And Wet n Wild palette. This palette is Sweet as Candy. It's just a nice neutral daily whatever. I'm gonna use this brow bone color. To blend the rest of them out a little bit and give a little dimension to my brow bone. Show me the brow bone, definitely. And then probably covering up another. And then I have like a pencil brush on the other side. Do all the brushes for the end! Put some of the brown bone color and put it in my inner corner. Now it's time for eyeliner and mascara. I'm not going to clean that up very well. Anything, Line Exact by CoverGirl. I don't know any one of these because they're so tiny, but they're cute.
Do you need
to do? Normally I just start in the middle. Yeah, I'm not doing a moving crazy. I don't know, make a funny face. Some of that is a little too thick. Yeah, maybe we need to get this line anyway. Just connect that to the corner. I'm not going to use any on the bottom lash line. This one's going to be hard to do. I'm gonna make it in a tiny mirror from far away if I can do anything. Start with you again. I don't know how to do this. Hold on. What I really need is an exit side mirror.